Cheated at a Witch's House. This is so exciting. This was such a fun game when I was playing it last time, and I'm excited to play it again. So, yeah, I'm gonna continue, and we're gonna do this. Actually, okay. Last time I left off. Alright, I can... Oh, wait, I can... Was it... I can die, yes? No, I can't.
I already forgot how to die.
Okay, there was this little area that I didn't go in here last time, but yeah. Someone hangs from the rope. Look what I did. It's so terrible. I kind of, yeah, on another Let's Play, saw that. So I saw what I missed out on, so I was like, well, I might as well have it in mind. Oh, she hung herself, or he, I don't know. That's so terrible. Alright, so, okay, now that I looked, let's have it saved. Oh, wait, I can, I can run with space, too. Okay. Whoa! Whoa! The heck is this? What happened? Candle flame sway curiously. I don't know. Whoa. Whoa. What's going on? Okay. Okay. Yo. By the way, this is the witch's house. You know that, right? Right? Oh. Evasive roses. It's locked. Very thin bridge. It's snap under... No, don't cross. I know better than that. The frog came along. Aw. Do you like frogs? Oh, nod. So it's like, yes. Okay, and if I shook my head, I wonder what would have happened. Something comes at you. Piece of strawberry shortcake stuck to the table. Okay, let's not take anything. Make a mirror image. Frog? Okay, so maybe I should take this cake. Different though. Stop it. Where'd that rose go? The wrong way, girl. Okay, now I just need a rose. nothing has been happening. I don't like it. It's hard to trust. Dark in here suddenly. What the heck? Oh god, get out of here, out. What? We're gonna go through all these options one at a time. There's a viewing window the size of your palm. You see slimy black scales. Holy crap. Whoa! Whoa! What? What the heck was that? Oh my god, oh my god, I did not like that. Hey, don't ignore me. Oh crap. Oh crap, somebody's gonna chase me? I don't know. I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like this game. it's creepy. What the heck? A large open mouth is thrown in the wall. There's a hole just big enough to crawl in. Sudden.